Beginning May 27, Kampar folks will be able to enjoy the facilities of a new and improved National Registration Department or NRD office in town. Moving from its office in the old Kampar town, the department's office will be at the Taman Kampar Perdana. Taking up the ground floor of two shop lot units, the new office comes equipped with a comfortable setting with air conditioning and free parking spaces. Deputy Home Minister Datuk Lee Chee Leong launched the new NRD office on Friday. The strategic position of the new office next to the Immigration Department's office also provides added convenience for the public seeking to renew their documents.
Di Kampar ini memang satu pantai yang akan membangun dengan besar. Jadi dengan itu memang kerajaan bukan sahaja akan menampak sekadar pembangunan di sini, akan menampak pelbagai agensi di bandar Kampar ini. Ini semua tujuan untuk memanfaatkan agar mementingkan rakyat di sini.
Lee says there are plans to upgrade the amenities at the Immigration Department's premises as well. He also says it is one of the key performance indicators for the ministry to come up with results for citizenship applications within 1 year.